Andrew Tate, Mike Tyson, Muhammad Ali, Ice Cube, Shaquille O'Neal. Why did all these celebrities convert to Islam? When asked this question, they said that they felt peace and tranquility when they converted to Islam, and that it is the true religion in the heavens and on earth. They also said that it has men and women who stand by it, and the greatest thing of all is that they believe that there is one God with no partner. So, O people, I call upon you to enter Islam before it is too late.